This is a little wrinkle, same motion pattern, basically. We call this L. It tries to create quick layups or three-point shots. Attack the elbow, go to the wing, but notice the elbow goes out now. Now we get a double curl, little pick for the two. The two gets a quick layup coming around that, or kicks it out for a three to the three, or kicks it to the one for a three, or the original guard now comes back to the wing for a three in the two spot.